This elephant was just chilling in his zoo enclosure. When he noticed something, a young participant of the exhibition had dropped her shoe in the elephant's habitat. With the polite mannerisms of a well-trained individual, it picked up the shoe and hobbled forward, with its trunk dangling about. Slowly raising the trunk, the elephant returns the shoe to the child and rests its trunk on the ledge for a moment, almost as if to say, "No need to thank me."